Did you know that at one point during the fight scene between Tony and Truck in the 1975 movie Escape to Witch Mountain, actor Dermot Downes punched the bat so hard it hit actor Ike Eisenman? In some scenes, despite the makeup department's best efforts, you can see a greenish bruise under his left eye.